shot, one opportunity, seize everything you ever wanted, in one moment, did you capture it? Just let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy, there's vomit on his sweater already, mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on a surface.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are ready for fight number three, sponsored by Full Throttle Automotive. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. He stands 5 feet 7 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Representing the Mount Carmel Police Department, Daniel Hopper. And his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. He stands 5 feet 7 inches tall, weighing in at 167 pounds. Representing the Evansville Fire Department, Dalton Gray.
Touch gloves, protect yourself at all times. Right here. Box. Don't push down.
Time. 911 Gives Hope would like to thank Nellis Lawn and Landscape for their support of Guns N' Hoses. Nellis Lawn and Landscape, your number one choice for landscaping and mowing services in the tri-state. Like them on Facebook or find them at nellislawn.com.
Seconds out.
Come on!
over. My bad. 10 seconds. Box. Time. My bad, guys. I thought
911 Gives Hope would like to thank Team Gun sponsor Evansville Federal Credit Union. Visit evansvillefcu.org or stop by any branch to open your account and start enjoying all the perks of becoming a member of the EFCU family.
Seconds out. Don't push down. Hey, don't push down. Right. Step back.
Give it up for both fighters. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a unanimous decision. For your winner, representing the Evansville Fire Department, Dalton Gray!
Sweet.